I'm sure it's nothing.
I never said it was. I'm flattered if people find my husband attractive. Genuinely. You got something you want to tell me?
Huh? Ah. It's private.
What? Bothered?
You open it if you want.
Well, no, it's not addressed to me, is it?
Is that your jealous face?
No, it's a get on with it, I'm bored face.
Eh? Obviously, Carmel didn't want her Dubai postmark giving it away.
So. I told you it was nothing.
It could have been.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Eh? I just wondered if you fancied a night out.
Oh.
Just the two of us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Peace and quiet.
It's a nightclub.
No, I know that, but it's all relative, isn't it? Yeah. It's about quality time.
Yeah, well, you keep this up and there'll be some serious quality time later.
Oh. Happy Valentine! Shift the app.
Seen any talent worth a crack, Stace?
Who's watching the kids?
Bex. So we can party like there's no tomorrow. Yeah, get the lemonade, Team Jean.
Please get rid of them.
They're your family.
You want a promise?
Yeah, come on then. Leave it with me. Hello, mate. Yeah, listen, can you do me a massive favour? Happy Valentine.
Oh, Martin.
Yeah, Chris has his uses.
Oh. Martin Fowler, you are the loveliest bloke in the world. Do you know that?